May I know your complete name, ma'am?
I'm Sonal Kalra.
Where do you stay in Delhi NCR?
I'm in Bridgewood Estate, which is in Gurgaon.
How old is your child?
He's 4 years old.
What were you looking for your child, ma'am?
I was looking for a preschool which had three conditions were very important for me. One was I wanted there to be meaningful fun. It has to be fun, but there has to be a purpose behind it. There has to be a meaning behind it. Secondly, I wanted a safe and secure environment. Because this was the first experience the child would have away from home. So he has to be in an environment where he feels safe, loved and secure. Third, I wanted open, accessible and loving teachers. And these were the three categories, broad, which were the main priorities for me.
Which all preschools did you consider for your kid, ma'am?
Well, IntelliToss was of course number one because we were here in the parent-daughter program also. A couple of other schools which I considered, like Iris Kavarai, Pumpkin House, which is nearby. So I considered these also.
Ma'am, which school did you finally choose and why? Which preschool?
I chose IntelliToss. One, of course, the main thing was that because my son had been in the parent order program, he was very comfortable with the environment here. So I had to look into consideration his comfort level before anything else. Secondly, when I looked at the learning which was happening here, it was amazing. I liked the fact that the teachers were so committed and so hands-on, and the enthusiasm that they brought in the class made so much of a difference to the learning, as well as the child looking forward to going to school. Because I feel if the love for school gets established right at the beginning, it's easier to have the child continue with his love for learning even throughout, you know, even later years also would be easy.
So, how has your experience been with IntelliToss Preschool? What are the two things about the school that you really like?
My experience has been great. I'm extremely happy. Two things, if I had to kind of zero down on two, I would say one is the teachers, the management, everybody is so committed to making this a wonderful place for children, where children can learn and have fun, feel safe and secure in the environment. So it's a very committed staff management out here. That would be number one. Secondly, when I looked at the learning which my child has had, that's been phenomenal. Whether it be in terms of shapes, colors, songs, rhymes, countries, the learning has been amazing. And it's just happened on a normal day-to-day basis, while through stories, through songs, through activities. So the child actually doesn't realize. And by the end of the 6 months or 1 year, you see, and it's like on an everyday basis, you can see the learning coming across.
So ma'am, are there any areas in IntelliToss Preschool that require some of the improvements according to you? You feel so?
Well, from my point of view, I really can't think of anything, because if ever there has been something, at that particular point where I've actually gone across, it has been taken care of. So they're very open to even constructively given feedback on what can be improved. So that's also happened. So as of today, I am very happy.
On a scale from 1 to 5, where 1 is for least recommendation and 5 is for highly recommendation, so how likely would you be to recommend IntelliToss Preschool to other parents as well?
5.
Thanks a lot, ma'am.